Spirits are getting dragged off.
We've got to help.
We got reinforcements headed our way.
Just perfect.
We've got no time to waste.
I know that. Save them! Nice.
Waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
Good. Clean work. But don't start relaxing now.
Gotta save more of them. Looks like a construction site.
I sense something. Let's take a look around. Use my powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't.
Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
Transmitted over 10,000 souls, but it's much too soon to celebrate. That's less than 5% of the total. Much work left to be done.
On to the next thing. Hey, I think you're strong enough for a new skill. I'll let you decide what to go for. One step at a time.
something strange about the fourth floor of this hotel. Years ago, I took on a repair job for this place. At the time, the fourth floor had one less room than all the others. I tried to ask the owner what was up, but I couldn't get a hold of him. From what I heard later, he just disappeared, vanished without a trace. Creepy stuff, if you ask me.
You said it was the fourth floor that was weird.
Why do we even want to come here?
Let's just see if we can find anything of interest. This wall, it feels off.
A yokai!
A Nurikabe. Must have been hiding the room. Let's check things out. So, he was sealed in by that Nurikabe. Although, from what it sounds like, he didn't mind being stuck here.
I guess he was in love with the woman in that picture? Oh, what's this? A yokai called a Nurikabe was hiding a room. So that's why the owner went missing.
You're telling me a yokai was behind it? Huh, that explains a lot. I'm glad all the mysteries are cleared up.
Gotta get out! Maybe I'll buy something.
Maybe. No end to this.
Stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
Thank you.
pretty desolate here for Shibuya.
It's a so-called restricted area. They have a reputation for bad things happening. Makes...
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special.
Karakasa Kozo. Old umbrellas, other tools, they can turn into yokai sometimes.
I see it sometimes when it rains here in this water. But it runs away when it sees me. Can it be a regular umbrella again, mister? Is it too late?
Don't worry. We got this.
One step at a time.
That's the Karakasa Kozo.
Stay back and wait for our chance. It'll be gone if it spots you. Now, low and quiet.
She'll be really happy. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Starting to show some potential. Hey, that's not half bad.